Hello, sailors. The virus that landed on us in March 2020 smashed all our sailing plans. Rachel, our boat, is in Portugal, and the plan to enter the Straits of Gibraltar into the Mediterranean Sea is on hold. An unexpected opportunity came our way when Greece was declared a green country and flights resumed. Dudi from Viamaris Sailing Club built a plan to sail the Cyclades Islands, so we decided to join. Rapidly get ourselves for corona tests 24 hours before the flight, filling out forms for the Greek government, filling out medical condition for our government. Finally, we are at Ben Gurion Airport with masks at any given moment. Of course, in Athens, we needed to have another test, followed by stay at the hotel for 24 hours. The next day, 40 minutes flight, and we are in a magical place, Paros. Eva, a Jeanneau 51, welcomed us, organized and luxuriously equipped. Nothing like the open seas to keep us safe. Stay tuned, SeaTV.